Bobby Brown's wife Alicia Etheridge gave birth to a baby girl Saturday, July 11, People reports. The couple have been married since 2012 and are also parents to 5-year-old Cassius. Bobby Brown's lawyer releases statement. Bobby Christina is not going home to die. This is a bright spot in what has surely been an incredibly difficult time for the family. Brown's daughter Bobby Christina has been in hospice care since mid-June following months in a coma,